look like a dump. You live in a money pit.
Money pit.
Pick up the telephone. Fix up your home sweet home. I call an 888 money pit.
Coast to coast and floorboards to shingles. This is the Money Pit Home Improvement Radio Show. I'm Tom Kraeutler.
And I'm Leslie Segrete.
And we are here to help you with your home improvement projects. Let us help solve your do-it-yourself dilemmas. Pick up the phone and help yourself first by calling us at 1-888-MONEYPIT, 888-666-3974. Hey, whether you're a do-it-yourselfer or not, we're here to help. If you just moved into an apartment and you got to do some decorating, we'd love to take those calls as well. Homeowners, apartment dwellers, retirees, midlife crisis, looking for something to do because you're bored. Hey, give us a call at 888-666-3974. Coming up on today's program, you might be ready for fall, but are your gutters ready? Leaves can clog them up, leading to big problems like ice dams and flooded basements, so keeping them clear is key. We've got tips on choosing the best gutter guards to do just that in just a bit.
And here's an easy solution for beating the cold weather blues: patio heaters. They're going to let you use all that outdoor space all year long. What do you need to know before you go and buy one? We'll tell you in just a bit.
The number again is 888-MONEY-PIT.
Carol in California is on the line with an insulation question. How can we help you today?
I have an old house that sits high off the ground, and it's one of the houses that when they dismantled the camps, you know, they took houses out and people bought them and set them up. And it's all open underneath, and it is freezing cold in the winter and very hot in the summer. Is there something that I can do underneath the house?
So there's no insulation?
No, I don't think so. Very little, if any.
Yeah. Are there open? Is it like a sort of open floor joist? Like, do you see the floor joists when you look under and up?
You know what? I haven't been under the house.
Yeah. Well, look, you got to get somebody under there, Carol, to see what the structure is. But we have the technology, okay? You know, if it's
okay,
a standard floor joist construction, you can add insulation in between the floor joists. And then under that, you could use 2-inch insulating foam board and then nail that to the bottom of the floor. And that would seal up the floor from the cold air that's getting up in there. And that would also take a look at the attic to make sure that that's insulated. And you just may have a house that needs a few very basic energy-saving improvements to it.
All right. Well, I appreciate that information. Thank you.
You're welcome. Good luck with that project. Thanks so much for calling us at 888-MONEY-PIT.
Now we've got David from Illinois on the line who's got a question about a well system. How can we help you today?
It's my son's well. He has a well in his house, and it the water system has air pockets in it quite often.
Okay.
So that the water will be running, and then an air pocket will expel water, and sometimes it'll shoot out of the sink or what have you. And so I was wanting to know what you can do to get rid of the air pockets in a well system.
Does the system have a pressure tank on it, David?
It has a pressure tank, I believe.
That sounds like a problem with the pressure tank. If the pressure tank is missing, or if it's not installed properly, or if the bladder has failed, then you're not getting a chance to build up pressure and then feed off the tank. You might be feeding directly from the well, which could account for the air blasts. So the first thing I would do is look at the pressure tank, see what kind of condition that's in. That's most likely what's causing the air getting into the lines. I think that's the best step, okay?
Okay.
Thanks so much for calling us at 888-MONEY-PIT.
You are tuned to the Money Pit Home Improvement Radio Show on air and online at moneypit.com. We are into my favorite month, October. So much stuff to do around your money pit. What are you working on that we can give you a hand with? It's about to start getting really chilly across the United States, and we want you to be prepared. So give us a call 24 hours a day, 7 days a week at 1-888-MONEY-PIT.
888-666-3974. Up next, it's called fall for a very good reason. You want to make sure all those falling leaves don't take your gutters down with them, though. We'll have tips on how to choose a gutter guard that will protect against leaks and flooding when the Money Pit continues after this.
You live in a money pit.
We hope you enjoyed this preview. To continue listening to this audiobook on Google Play Books, use the link in the video description.